About to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Straight out of Compton, crazy motherfucker named Ice Cube. From the gang called Niggas with Attitudes. When I'm called off, I got a sawed off. Squeeze the trigger and bodies are hauled off. You too, boy, if you fuck with me. The police are gonna have to come and get me off your ass. That's how I'm going out. For the punk motherfuckers.
Dangerous motherfucker is in hell. And if I one day I went to the library. I found this book. It was great. It was so cool, I couldn't put it down. Even when it got pretty late, that night I had a scary dream.
Hello. I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to introduce myself last week. I'm Edward Cullen.
Just when it seemed there was no way out, I saw the...
Alan, you'd better wake up. It's 10 to 9. I'm late. I'm late. Alan, you forgot your lunch and your math homework.
Aha. If I was really having bad luck...
Ready to knuckle down, Sonny?
What are they teaching kids these days?
Didn't a crosswalk sell your lawyer's assistant a car once?
At least it doesn't sound fake.
Today.
You can say that again.
Okay. Class, you really worked hard today. Now that the school day is through, I've got something special for you.
I hope it's ice cream.
Just a little.